Die, monster! You don't belong in this world!
It was not by my hand that I'm once again given flesh. I was called here by humans who wish to pay me tribute.
Tribute? You steal men's souls and make them your slaves.
Perhaps the same could be said of all religions.
Your words are as empty as your soul. Mankind ill needs a savior such as you.
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk. How about you? your business here?
I've come to put an end to this.
Still befriending mortals. I'll not ask you to return to our side, but I demand you cease your attack.
I will not.
You shall regret those words. We will meet again.
What?
We'll be right back. Yeah! Wait a moment. You seem human, and yet, what do you here?
I've come to destroy this castle.
Then we have the same purpose. I'll trust you for now. I'm Maria. Who are you?
Alucard.
Not the talkative type, I can see. Well, perhaps we'll meet again, if you live that long. Farewell.
Thank you.
The master?
You won't go unrewarded.
Really? In that case, just tell me what you need.
I'm interested in this.
Thank you.
I'm interested in this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we meet again, Alucard.
It seems so.
As friendly as ever, I see. It's strange. This castle is different than I remember it.
This castle is a creature of chaos. It may take many incarnations.
So I can't trust my memories, huh? Oh well, I'll do my best. Good luck.